I have now connected your camera to channel one, and as you can see, nothing. I've set the system to accept it. It won't accept your camera. There's a 12 volt supply going to the camera. I'd have thought there'd have been a little diode lit in the lens, but there isn't. And there's the setup working. That's your camera now on channel one.